the number which we can put in pairs, that is called even numbers. The numbers which we cannot put in pairs, cannot be put in pairs, that is the odd number. Okay children, see here, to find out the even and an odd number, we have to observe the ones place digit carefully to find out the even and odd number. Now even matte odd number na find out maadbekandre, we must observe very carefully, we must observe very carefully which digit is present in ones place, which digit is present in ones place. Look at the ones place digit here children. We start the number from 0. We start the number from 0. Okay. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. See here? Up to 9. Only one digit you are seeing, no? ಇಲ್ಲಿ 9 ವರೆಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ನಿಮಗೆ? ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್, ಸಿ 1 2 3, ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ನೋ. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್, ಇಸ್ಂಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲಿ, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ದೀಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲಿ, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಈ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ನ ನಾವು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್, ಈವನ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. ಸಿ ಈವನ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8 in ones place. ಇನ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಈವನ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ನಿಮಗೆ? 0, 2, 4, 6 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 8. ಸಿ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪುಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪೇರ್ಸ್, ಈ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಪೇರ್ಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕ್ಬೋದು. ಸಿ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇದೆ 2, ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪುಟ್ ದಿಸ್ 2 ನಂಬರ್ ಇನ್ ಪೇರ್ ನೋ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟೇಕ್ 4. See, this is pair, one pair and then another pair, 4, 2 plus 2, 4, take 6, 1, 2, 3 pairs we can make here, we will put 3 pairs, 6 in a 3 pairs model, model 1, take 8, 8 in a 4 pairs model, we can make it 4 pairs, see here, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2 and 1, 2. Okay. See here. So, 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. These are the even numbers. Okay. If we put 11 also, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Here also we have to observe ones place digit carefully children. Here also we have to observe only ones place digit. See the ones place digits children. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 is there, no? So look at 1 here, 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0. These are the even numbers. Then what are odd numbers in all these numbers children? See here, 1. This is an odd number. And then 3. This is an odd number. After that, 5. And then 7 and then 9. See here, these numbers we cannot be put in order. These numbers are now order than the number. For example, you take 9. Put in place 2 plus 2, 4, and then plus 2, 6, plus 2, 8. 8 after only 1 is remaining, no? We can put 1 here. So, we cannot be put 9 in place. 9 and place will not be kagata makle, jodi, jote agi matli kagata, adro, 1 matra uli the end ali. See, 2, 4, 6, 8, plus 1, 9. So, we cannot be put this 9 in place. So, this is an odd number. So, odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. Odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. Okay. See, an even number. See, from 0, no? Even number now 0 in the third. How do you know? So, an even number is followed by an odd number. Even number, how do you follow what the number is? Even number is followed by an odd number. Even number, how do you follow what the number is? Odd number, na follow what the number is. Isn't it? See? An even number is followed by an odd number. And then, this is an odd number, no? One odd number, how do you know? So, is followed by an even number. Even number odd number na follow madutte. Odd number even number na follow madutte. Okay. An even number is followed by an odd number. And then an odd number is followed by an even number. Do you all understand what are even and what are odd numbers? Yes. See here, the numbers which we can be put in pairs. Yav number na now pairs ali. Pair means two. Okay, jodi, jote. Pairs nali haaklike agutte, that is an even number. The number which we cannot be put in pairs, that is an odd number. Do you all understand, children? What are even numbers and what are odd numbers? Yes. And then, an even number is followed by an odd number. And then, odd number is followed by an even number. Look here. 0 is an even number, no? It is followed by an odd number. 1. Okay. And then, this odd number is followed by an even number. 1 after 2. Isn't it? And then again 2. Even number, no? It is followed by an odd number. And then 3 is an odd number. So, odd number is followed by an even number. Yavag even number? Odd number na follow madutte. Odd number even number na follow madasi. 1, 2, 3, 4 like that. Okay. Do you all understand now, children? Artha aita makle, what are even numbers and what are odd numbers? Yes. Very good. See, here is given an exercise for you. An exercise for you in page number 91. In page number 91. Look at the board. See, I will write a few numbers here. 133, 215, 324, and then 426, 180, 347, 659, 479,
These are the numbers.
Look here. When we find out even and odd number, what we can see? We have to observe carefully the ones place digit, no children? Yes. See, in all these, 3 is the ones place number. Here is a 3. Isn't it? 3 is an even or odd number, children? Even or odd number? See, from 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These are the even numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. These are the odd numbers. See, 3 is an odd number. So, here we have to see the ones place digit, no? Illa ones place digit note bekalva makle. So, 3 is an odd number. So, this is odd. 133 is an odd number. Okay. Look at the next number, children. 215. What is the next number given? 215. In 215 alli ones place digit yavadu makle? Yes. 5. 5 anna naavu ones place anta consider maartivi. Haudalva? So 5 is an odd number. See, here is 5. Yes, here is 5, no? This is odd number. So 215 is an odd number. Okay. Look at the next one. How much is given, children, here? 324. 324 kodidar. Look at the ones place digit in 324. 324 only ones place digit nodi makle. Yes, it is 4. See the 4? It is an even or odd number, children? Yes, it is even number. Look here. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These are the numbers, even numbers, no? So, 324 is an even number. 324 is an even number. Look here, in 426, look at the ones place digit, 6, isn't it? So, 6 also is an even number. So, 226 is an even number. Look at the next one, you are seeing 0 now, in 180, 180 will be 0 note either alpha ones place digit. Yes, so 0 is also an even number. Okay, look at the next 347. 347. Look at the next digit, children. 347. In 347, which is the ones place digit, children? Yes, from the right. What is from the right? First place is called ones place, isn't it? See, 7. 7 is an even or odd number. Yes, very good. 7 is an odd number. So, 347 is an odd number. Okay. Do you all understand now? Yes. Now, in page number 91, there will be given, color the circles. In the screen, you are seeing homework. In the screen, you are seeing, color the circles with odd numbers in blue. Which color? For odd numbers, you have to put color, blue color. And even numbers in green color. Even numbers na green color ge color haakbeku. For odd numbers, you have to put blue color. Okay. Look at the even, you have to find out the even numbers and odd numbers. For odd numbers, you have to put blue color for that circle. And then for even
given numbers, you have to put green color for the circle. This is the homework for you. Okay, children? Thank you very much. See you in the next class. Take care. Bye-bye.